They operate mainly at traffic lights, like this lucrative spot near Vauxhall Bridge. You stop and someone appears with a cloth and a squeegee to clean the windscreen. Payment's up to you, they say, but some aren't even happy being filmed at work. Others, though, are friendly and work hard, sometimes for quite a wage.
I tend to do anyone and everyone. Some people tip you and some people don't.
Do you know roughly how much you can make in a week?
About £500 a week.
Mm-hmm. Not bad for a 19-year-old. Whether it becomes an American-style wipe racket, we'll have to wait and see.